Hey, what's up? We're Carmen, and you're watching our Stylized on Vevo. Used to be a lady, but you were the perfect lover. All the harmony
went falling out of key, so now you gotta find another. Fashion is almost as important as music these days when it comes to being an artist, I think, especially in the pop world, because your image says so much about how people should hear your music. I think silhouettes are fun because just changing one thing, like cutting a t-shirt shorter, can change the whole vibe of an outfit.
Yeah, and it's also crazy how different something can look on the hanger than on your body. It's all in energy and how you rock it.
It's confidence.
Is that what,
like,
is that what the kids
99%
say?
Confidence,
right,
yeah.
Right, exactly.
But then there's that one piece, like, I found out that wearing gold chain necklaces, it was just different swagger. I felt more like myself on stage doing the music that we're doing.
So, and I felt like when I had dresses on, it felt
when he wears high heels,
really
he
weird.
Just feels like a better
so
person.
I stopped wearing them.
I would describe Carmen's style as pretty fun and colorful, hoppy and playful. Influenced somewhat in hip-hop. When I'm shopping for them, I'm usually thinking about stuff that they can move in, things that are breathable, things that are easy for them to perform in and jump around in.
When it comes to live performance,
we jump around a lot.
Sweating constantly.
It's a lot of sweating. I go from rapping to singing really quickly. In the past, I've tried to do like the high-waisted shorts with the cool belts and stuff, and now it's gotta be elastic waist. But we love doing really bright and loud, kind of crazy stuff. I think in the past we had a very specific look. We were very retro, and I don't know if it was exactly matching the music. It's just something that we loved. And I think that was kind of a cool thing about it. A lot of our audience was like, that's so cool. I never thought I would see a pinup girl rapping Busta Rhymes. When we're at home, we're in t-shirt and jeans, but whenever we go in public, we try to do the monochromatic thing.
When you see someone completely dressed from head to toe all in the same color, you just kind of stop and you're like, wait, it just catches your eye a little bit.
All right, let's go try on. Green.
We have influences everywhere from like different generations and stuff. I think we try to make it as fresh as possible by making it as simple as possible.
Yeah.
Actually, one of our biggest influences right now is like Steve Jobs. Literally, can come
he
from anywhere.
He's always wearing the same outfit. He's like Simon Cowell.
It was like the simplicity of it. I don't think I am quite as fashion conscious as Amy. I'm becoming more fashion conscious all the time. When we met in college, I was like the sweatpants hoodie kid. You know what I mean?
Oh man, he's from Maine.
Big time. I'm from Maine.
Boston Red Sox hat.
You know what I'm saying? It was not something that I grew up noticing, but now that I do, it is definitely, it's super interesting.
And it's exciting for me because I'll be like, look at those pants, those are fly. And he'll be like, yeah, I like those pants.
I never thought about it like that before, but I like those pants. Thank you guys for shopping with us.
And thank you for watching our Stylized on Vevo.